celebrated duet from the Pearl Fishers by Georges Bizet. That's Concertmaster Raymond Yetic. Two pearl fishermen both love a priestess of Brahma, but they try to forget their love as they swear eternal friendship. Au fond du temple saint.
Sarebbe più vero e buono volare su me, che le traga per salire.
Ad amore è possibile.
Amare fosse male.
Amare fosse male.
E l'amore è un fatale, che ne viene lì.
No, Ariane non si pare.
Ariane
non si pare.
Ariane non si pare.
Domingo as Nadir and Cheryl Mills as Zurga have sung Au Fond du Temple Saint, the Act One duet from The Pearl Fishers by Georges Bizet, with James Levine conducting the Metropolitan Opera Orchestra in concert at the Met. Bizet wrote The Pearl Fishers about a dozen years before Carmen. When The Pearl Fishers opened the Met season in 1916, the tenor was Enrico Caruso, and the baritone, Giuseppe De Luca. Here they are again, Placido Domingo and Cheryl Mills. James Levine asking the orchestra to rise. Our next selection will also be from French opera, Hamlet by Ambroise Thomas. It's based only loosely on Shakespeare.